Hello, hello, baby, you called, I can't hear a thing. I have got no service in the club, you say, say. What did you say? Oh, you're breaking up on me. Sorry, I cannot hear you, I'm kind of busy.
So as you can see, I'm pretty fed up of being here as it is already. Can't get any sleep. So sick and tired of the hospital food. My counts are like so low right now. I have no defenses if I like ever wanted to go outside and just like smell the smoggy air. It's kind of hard for me to like just go outside because I can't go outside. If I ever just like want to take a walk, all I can really do is like walk down the hallway. Which is like really lame. So far, the news is the guesstimated time so far that I'll be here for a week. They don't plan on keeping me here forever, you know? They want me to leave so I can get out of here, go to the mall, go to the movies, spend a day or two at home, just live a normal life for a week, and then I gotta come back and do this all over again. So basically, me talking about, you know, once my counts come back up, and, you know, I get to go home only for a week and then come back and do this again. I know you're probably asking, why do you only get to go home for a week, Alex? I mean, aren't you already done with this? Isn't this over? Isn't this it? I mean, isn't this why you're in the hospital? You know, so you can get your chemo medicine because you relapsed or whatever. And, you know, just be on your way once you're better. The day that I relapsed, I got two choices of different chemo treatments. I was able to choose which treatment I wanted. The easy treatment, which is the stuff that I got when I was first diagnosed, which obviously did not work, being the reason that I relapsed. Or the hard treatment, which is only two times of 5 days of this really tough chemo medication, which would probably, you know, guarantee me not relapsing again. So right there and then I decided I went with the hard choice. Here I am now, I just finished the first cycle. I did my 5 days of really tough chemotherapy medication. They would actually give it to me for 5 nights. It's not exactly like 5 days like during the daytime, it's just 5 nights. They would start the chemo medication at like 8 and then it would end like at 2 in the morning. Those 5 nights were pretty tough. A lot of vomiting. I mean, just the first 2 hours that the medication was going, I puked. And it was that way for the next, like, 5 nights. That chemo medication was supposed to kill everything. That chemo medication is the reason why my counts are, like, slowly and steadily rising up. I do have some schizophrenia.
I have a lot of hands. appointment.
Did you see?
What the hell was that for, huh? Bitch.
You guys are sick. You're sick.
You're the one looking at yourself. My name is Alex Luna. Like the moon. And I'm just trying to show y'all how funny I can be too. Like those guys on YouTube. Yeah, that's right. I can be funny too.
I wanted to thank all of you guys for commenting on my first video and encouraging me to keep doing this. It was my initial plan to just keep making videos and documenting my whole treatment and my whole stay here and everything, because I want to be able to look back on this and see how supposedly I was beating cancer and fighting. I'm joking with you guys. I will continue making videos. I will try to make them as entertaining as I possibly can. I will try to make them as creative as I possibly can. And I will have fun with the videos and show you all the fun that I'm having just making these videos. It's hard for me to do, but I'm trying to do it, you know, regardless. So thank you guys so much for watching the videos, and share them with your friends. Enjoy them. Them over and over again, like some people. You guys, thank you. And
father has spoken.